Now we go bicep curl. Try to look straight ahead. Nice work.